Hi, I'm Rochelle from The Brow Co. I'm at the Mud Studio today in Sandton, and today I created this glamorous skull look for Halloween. If you want to see how to achieve this look, please keep on watching. Okay, so I already applied my primer, foundation, concealer and powder. I did my brows, so now we can begin. I'm going in with the color Sienna with my 800 brush to create my blending edge. Next, I'm going in with the color Pavement, just below the drop shadow with the same brush. So now I'm applying Pitch Black Onyx with brush number 350. Now I'm going in with the color Concord. I'm using brush number 800 again, and I'm going in underneath my eye to create a thick drop shadow. I'm using Pavement again with brush number 800, also underneath my eye, but just above the previous color that I used. Okay, so I'm back to brush number 350 and I'm using Onyx right against my lash line on the bottom. Okay, so we have the smoky effect, but now we need the darkness. So I'm going in with Mud Pencil in the color black. So I'm going to apply it in my waterline. I'm using MAD's Volumizing Mascara. First, I'm going in with the mascara wand. So I want the really, really dark look. That's why I'm doing mascara thick on the bottom lashes as well. Secondly, for the dramatic effect, I'm going in with brush number 500. So now the fun begins. I'm using MUD's Color Wheel number 1 and brush number 210 to start the design. Before I go on with the black lines on the lips, I'm gonna go in with Charm Lipstick with brush number 310. This is just to give my lips the nude effect so that it doesn't pop too much. So now that the initial design is done, it's time to start blending, adding color and adding some effects. I'm using brush 910 with the black from the color wheel, and I'm just gonna start coloring in my nose. Now I'm going to go in and blend some of the black lines just so that it has a smoky effect with a clean brush number 210. Now it's time to add some sparkle. So I'm going in with brush number 610 and I'm using a mixture of eyeshadows to create this perfect sparkling effect. I'm going in with Opal Sky and I'm mixing that with Pink Illusion. So I'm applying it basically everywhere I want sparkle. So that would be in the corners of my eyes, on my nose, and then in each teeth gap. Now that I have my glow, I want to add some sparkle. So I'm gonna add some rhinestones of different sizes all over my face. And after that, I'm going in with loose silver glitter just to finish off the look. Next, I'm using my primer with brush 320 as a base for the loose sparkles that I'm gonna add. So to finish off the look, I'm using brush 340 and the same black color of the Colourfix wheel. And I'm just gonna contour my neck and add some rhinestones.